The oak and iron gates creak shut, the bolts shoot home. Cats peep like gargoyles, and suddenly the darkening space is filled with screaming, whirling swifts. The perils of the night may seem shut out, but looming round our battlements, the cliffs ascend, fang-like, fantastical, through beech, then fir, running with wolves and bears up to the bald, hermitical peaks where imperial eagles soar.